guys. How's it going? Hey. We'll wait for this load up. Well, how's everyone doing today? It's Friday. It's a good day. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Da 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 da. Ba 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 da ba 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 da ba. Right.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
So I think we're at the end, pretty much. I have to go over the wall over here. Before I do that, go check out the Colosseum. And just see if there's any more. In fact, let's talk to the kids, see if there's any more stuff.
Hey, those officers. Where'd they go?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
No more summons there.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel soon. See all those shimmers.
The Colosseum is open for business and hungry.
Let's check it. See if there are any more fights. If not, we go over the wall.
Hey, been waiting for you. So,
oh, nothing new. Looks like we're going
Come
over the
back
wall then.
Anytime you want to fight.
I mean, ideally. Oh, I'll check my material and stuff when I'm outside. Ba 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 da ba. Right. Elemental. I mean, I block a lot with him, so that's good. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, okay, that's cool. Magic up, empty up. So she's got wind, but she doesn't have anything else. Needs a cure, really. Let's upgrade her weapons first. Do one of these. Da 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 da. Probably do with some attack. I don't know if I get to play her again. So. Needs cure as well. Oh, I never got a second healing one.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard the army.
Where's the materia shop again? Oh yeah, it's here. Is it here on the corner?
Hey, those officers! Where'd they go?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
No, he doesn't. He's got some cool stuff.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel, sir.
Ah, it's up there. So... this way?
Hey, those officers! Where'd they go?
Way? Up around here. Do 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 da 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 da.
What you doing here at a time like this?
One, two, three, four. Round here. Check round here. Make sure I'm not missing anything.
Really, it's fine. Let me do this. Then we won't have to worry about money.
Who's saying that? Who said that? I'm really confused where that voice came from. There's no one else down here. Into that shop. Need to go south.
I mean, what choice do we have?
Not that one, but.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walked right into Cornea's manor.
Don't tell anyone.
Hey, TG! How's it going, man? A wave.
Oh, you didn't know?
Wonder if
your ass better call somebody!
Why is it not playing? I don't know. Unless it was playing.
Don Cornet was missing.
You're kidding me.
So this way. I think. Yeah. And then over the wall. Keep going. What's this? Ooh.
Super Mario. Super of Mario. I'm just gonna call you Super Mario. food. Okay, no worries. I got you.
Okay.
Oh, poor Gummy. I'm so sorry, Gummy. You sweetheart. Okay, boys, here we go.
She got. Five she has got lightning. Cool.
So much, Super Mario. You fucking legend.
Time, I just
what
built
the fuck?
Everything that was unlocked.
Dude, 25 pieces of beautiful clothing.
Put a little bit more strategy from the beginning, so it is a bit slower, but I think it will be worth it. Because now I. God forbid.
Up we go.
Ready to do this? Once we start up that. So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met, but that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
You're a pretty nice guy.
I might continue with six. Or
Aerith's
probably continue with six.
For us.
If Retro's finished it.
Then we better get a move.
If not,
on, huh?
I think I might play Crisis Core.
Ready?
How you doing, man?
Oh, you
check out what
didn't
I got
know?
Now. See if it works.
Your ass better call somebody!
Yeah! Two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Oh, no worries, TJ. How's it going?
Copy.
Is this?
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Get everything sorted that
Daddy,
you needed to.
Where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay. Are you hurt?
What?
Can you stand?
That doesn't make sense. Do you not pay it like internet banking or anything?
Why did this have to happen?
Who knows how long we'll be safe here?
This.
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Just try to be careful.
Oh, there we go. I was like, it's so dark. Shit, man.
Hey,
So what are you going to do about it? Is there anything you can do about it? Yeah. No, I bet. I might have to put a poll up, Lloyd, and find out what to play next. No worries, man. I appreciate you swinging by anyway, but you got to shit the bed. Let's get the crap out. Gotta go get that sorted, and that's more important, bro.
I got your number.
Shit, these two serious.
That's that. Enough.
Ain't no thing.
Ah, man. No worries. Cheers for swinging by there. I'll probably still be on when you get back. Or I might be anyway. No worries, buddy. I'll catch you in a bit. That gives me a connected. Are you going to, which shop are you going to, man? I think I'm gonna try and take out the wall. So it depends on times and stuff, dude. Nice. I don't even know where. Where's GameSmart? Ooh, so I can go.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Not good enough.
Get ready.
Oh yeah, I know which one I mean.
Bring it.
That's it.
Worked up a good sweat.
Yeah, man, I could probably swing by. What time are you dropping Nance off?
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
doesn't have fire. Blizzard. There are lots of rest. Yeah, what time are you looking at, man? Monsters?
So that's where we have to climb?
But if it comes apart while we're up there.
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now.
Yeah. Oh, you've come.
It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you...
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
That was easy.
Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
Don't jinx it. Burks?
Huh.
we can take them.
We need to stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
Hey, MP. Look around for the rope.
Oh shit!
Let's do this. Shit. I see you. Anytime now. Allow me. Here we go. This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
I mean, as he's disappeared out of here.
Avalanche make this put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Looking around, see if there's anywhere I can grapple, maybe?
Not this guy again!
Come on, we need to get inside!
Well, that's where I just came from, so grappling up there is not going to be helpful.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
More heli troopers.
What the?
It's them!
Oh shit.
Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Goddamn troll! Take a move! You're out of here!
Nothing worth stealing.
Alright.
God, there's more. Okay. Attacks makes them easy to interrupt.
I'll be okay.
Not looking good. No. Gotta be careful. That's that.
Target spotted.
God, they just keep coming. I want to check the loot in places.
Here we go.
I don't think anywhere I've just been had extra bits. Just keep going. There's a vending machine there.
What do you think? Can we climb it?
Sure, with the grappling gun.
I just hope it isn't cool.
And a bench. Soldiers there.
Move aside.
Make way. Come through.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Oh shit, there's an elite helicopter.
Allow me.
Orb of gravity. While in midair, wind air.
Don't give up. Don't.
Zero, how's it going, man?
It's all
good.
Alright!
Long time no see.
Get your ass out of here!
Not bad.
What's in the box? 3,000 gil. Sounds good, dude. I know that feeling. Two seconds. Turn. It's the wrong button. I'll do it anyway. What have you been playing recently, Zero? You know the rules, we search everywhere.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Where? And over there. Where was the rope? Oh, up there. To go? Nope. Okay, up we go. Oh, robots.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Now.
That's
the let's finish this.
I think I've checked both of these. Fact. No, I haven't, so I've got to assist.
Best to it right. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Ooh, cloud level up. I mean, it's helpfully leveled up.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Also see a parrot. What's on the next floor? Well, these robots.
Mow them down.
Let's get
got him.
You're done.
Bring it.
See ya. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Oh, that was easy. Nice bit of XP there. This way. Ooh, it's a box. So... can I get down? Keep seeing the thing. Like... That goes up. Right, but I don't want to go up. I want to go down. Rope's there. You're right. Maybe it's the next floor. Try maybe the next floor. Here we go. Okay, so it's not. That looks like a way out, which is not what I want yet. If I have that way. Run around here. Aha. How do I'm gonna try going back down then. The thing kept showing up. I think it might just have to be stood in. Oh, this. Ah, right. Where's the scaffold? There it is. At a certain angle. Ooh, there's another box over there. Okay. Down here. Down another one. Box. Channel. These appear to have respawned.
Take your best shot! I'm ready for you!
Keep it tight.
Every attack there.
Now. That's it. Enough. That's it.
No surprises there.
There's another box. Okay, now we go up. Can't go any higher, so outside it is.
Time to go wild!
Get ready. I got your number.
Agar Gorge filled a certain amount.
Here we go.
Oh, that's a horse field. Okay.
Still here.
I can't move.
No holding back.
There we go. Ooh, first strike.
Don't come back.
That's good. Think. Who's got first strike? Oh, Barrett has. Think. Boxes.
Had a great
turbo ether. So that's one way. Don't know which way to go. Also, I haven't seen any ropes in a while. Try this one. Aha! There we go. That's why we got up here. It's like we're getting to the end of the game, so here's all the items. Gorgeous.
Just thinking about busting into Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days.
Okay. I guess I'm gonna end up in a big fight. Keep checking around corners. How do I... How do I get across there? Must be on the other side.
Don't look down. You
must
can do
be.
This. Don't look down. Just keep going. Don't
just
look down.
Keep going.
Don't look down.
But some stairs there. Maybe that's the way up across.
Give it all you got.
It'd be my pleasure.
See ya. It's over. Enough. It's over.
bit by bit.
Apparently not done enough damage with spells.
This is gonna sting!
There's another crate. Lots of crates. Another one though. Yeah, let's give him another materia slot. Shuffle. What's everyone got planned for the weekend? Anything interesting? I'm fighting.
And then some.
Here we go.
Hi.
That son of a bitch is back. I thought we lost him. Looks like there's only one way to go.
We're headed that way.
Where I'm gonna fight him now.
You want some of this? It's about you.
beating. Fury.
Check out this shit right here.
Let's keep it up.
I like the music. Music on this is really good. Anything this way? Nope, can't go that way. How do I get to that crate? Seconds, guys. Sorry about this. We go then. Up the ladder. Heli troopers. Where'd they go? They're there.
Ain't no Shin Report taking me down.
Anytime.
Coming through.
Gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
That's where I need to get to. Ah, I can. Oh.
Da, 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 da.
Still nothing better. This is a really nice scene. I'm enjoying it. Cool. Well, I'm going this way. I got the poison, I got the remedy. Oh no.
Cloud.
The music's changed. Yeah, we will.
You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Let's check everywhere. Or maybe it was... a little bit now. Oh, it still says going up. Right, let's go back. Back down the stairs. Just check out up here just in case. Oh. There we go. It's a good job I came back. I wish I had another elemental. Emmental cheese. Slowly but surely, leveling up that materia. I'm assuming when you get chapter select as well later on, that keep all your stuff. So. Just thought. Who haven't seen him? Can I just fight?
Run!
Oh, run, damn it, run! Look out!
I am, but I wanna...
Look out!
I wanted to cut all of those boxes.
Tired of playing tag anyway. Come on. Boom. Gotta look.
Not hit it with anything.
Give me your best shot.
Allow me.
Right. Melee, lightning, and wind attacks fill its stagger. It drops the cog bandle. Healer for this fight. I am. What's it gonna do? Oh shit.
What the hell? Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Don't get caught in the open.
Hide. I've got chocobos.
Now this is fun!
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
We win again. Not that there was ever any doubt.
I haven't got to do that anymore.
Now what?
Let's go explode.
Shit!
Go!
He's a big blow.
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah.
Hopefully there's another vending machine or bench.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Pizza in the sky. Oh, pizza.
All right, it's the last try, boys. This is the last try. Good luck to all those who bet. If I beat this, your nugs are mine. It's a Kraken? Yo, probably. All right, let's go home.
Oh god, that is a classic picture.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Oh yeah, everyone's at full health. Sweet. Ooh, crates over there. Oh, we're going round. Thing is, I'm still getting Moogle medals. But I'm assuming I can't go back to that little girl.
Security's looking pretty tight.
That's fine, I'll chop all
so
that.
So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
Whee! Whee! More boxes.
We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you.
More.
But my soul's screaming for payback, you know.
Fact. Well, think about it. Syria. Ooh, she loses health for them. I want Leviathan. Saving.
Oh, I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
Nothing that way. So I'm guessing this way. Yeah. We got a vending machine. Bench. Turbo Ether. Another box. Yeah, cool. More boxes. Ooh. Let's find out what that cog bangle is. Oh. Okay. Right, so it gives magic defense. Going this way.
That one there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Well, I mean, this is a lot more discreet than the original game of walking through the front door.
How's it looking out there?
You gonna check the roof?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger.
Wow. These are really bad security guards.
So far, so good.
Oh dear. Right, we fight.
Where'd you come from?
Roof. Level.
Hey, what's going on?
Ooh, look at all these motorbikes.
Bring it on!
The idea was to not get noticed.
Stealth ain't my style.
You were going to be stealthy in the first place.
Don't remember.
Let's keep.
Oh no, it's revival that's there.
There should be a service entrance in the back.
Get the Shinra boxes. Shinra guard over there.
What's the situation? Can't get in contact with HQ. Did they do this?
Tofu, thank you so much for the raid, buddy. Really appreciate it, man. Thank you. Welcome, everybody. How are we all doing today?
Oh, you didn't know?
Hey, guys.
Your ass better
call. Welcome to my stream.
Somebody.
No worries, man. Thank you so much for the raid, Tofu. I really appreciate it. I'll try. Welcome to the stream, Lady Fox.
Welcome.
I'm crazy, mate. So guests. And yeah, I'm currently playing
Final Fantasy
15? No, I'm not. 7, the remake. And it's amazing. So how many clothes did you get Tofu to put on in the end? I'm intrigued. And thank you so much for the raid, Tofu. I really appreciate it, man. 32. No wonder he has to go shower now. 32. All undies.
I guess.
I will be going back and watching the end of that mod. Mainly just to see what kind of underwear Tofu. Damn. But we're all having a good day anyway. It's a clip. It's so Tofu showed me earlier how to do shout outs that play videos. So when you do a shout out, it'll play one of the clips. And that is the one it chose of Tofu. My day's been alright. Did some garden work. Cut some trees. Into the gym. Watched a bit of warm tofu. Yeah, not too bad. What's everyone got planned for their weekends? Let's heal. I'm guessing it's... Which way did I come? Did I come from that? I came from that way. So we're going this way. I think. More gardening, I think. So we're kind of... I don't want to say landscaping, because it's not landscaping, because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. But we're redoing the garden completely. Ooh! That'd be interesting to watch. I'll drop you a follow, Lady Fox, because I'd be game for watching that. You do many speedruns then? Killing the doggies.
Living like a wrecking ball.
Let's keep it up.
Oh, do you not? Oh, that's a shame. I'd have been totally down for watching that. I've got a couple of friends who speedrun bits. It's just... like older games, older content. I'm just not good enough at games to even try speedrunning. Nothing this way. Oh, the music is amazing. Did anyone play the original Final Fantasy VII? Totally worth getting a gaming computer. I love mine. I keep getting lost of where I came through. Where did I come from? Over here. Yes, I came down there, went over there,
And this is where I ended up in the fight. Ooh, the box. Open the crates. The potions. Right, I'm assuming that's the way through. Give me 2 seconds. Well, that's cool. I'll have to check them out. I'd be interested in watching those. Right. Do I want more attack power or more materia? Oh, I've got more attack power. More materia. That's cool. So Pure Retro Colorado, a friend of mine, does speedruns. And I do enjoy watching it, to be honest. I don't know much. Looks like we're going in. Oh. Okay, we're now in the basement floor of the Shimmer building. There's a... Does this work? Oh my god, it works! Right. That's amazing. Working escalators. I mean, it makes sense that the escalators would work, but still, didn't expect it. Here we go. Can you get them on the
nobody's
the
home.
PS4?
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
I don't know.
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe!
Maybe we can use the console at the reception
desk
to
find
out.
That's a shame. Thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. I'm so close to... Well, I say so close. I'm 10 off 500 followers now. Which is really nice. I will be doing like a celebration stream at 500. It's the car!
I don't know about you, but I don't.
Thank
think
you for the follow.
To
I really appreciate
shit.
It.
Making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
Hello. There we go. I've hit you back and followed you. These stairs. Oh, this building is gorgeous.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top
floors?
Oh,
that's a nice emote. Take the elevator. Don't use the elevator. You're more than welcome. None of the vending machines work. So I stream a lot of Final Fantasy games, basically. So I've been working my way through the originals. So I've done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I started 6. But then stopped for a little bit. And then one of my friends has started streaming 6. So then I started streaming a remake of 7. Oh, I've done the original 7 and 9 as well. So yeah. Where do I get a key card? But yeah, I've done Ratchet and Clank.
Think we're gonna need a few
Tony Hawk's occasionally. Crash
sure
Bandicoot.
I saw one lying around.
Yeah, I kind of play everything and anything.
The reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Oh, really? Oh, they are maybe? Definitely worth playing.
Look, pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I can't wait to get a PS5 for the new Ratchet and Clank.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch.
And I'll probably pick up Crash 4 as well. Or 5 or whatever it is.
Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
It depends what you're into, really. Like, Final Fantasy is turn-based. A lot of the older ones, and some people just aren't into that, which is fair enough. I really enjoyed the PS4 remake.
Tifa!
Oh shit, Tifa!
Are you okay?
I thought I was dead for sure.
Oh dear, my problem is, I'd like to get a PS5, so anything that you can get on PS5 that's been like released on PS4, kind of just don't bother getting, because I'm gonna get it. Ooh, look, it's trains. Yeah, so I've got the Insane Trilogy on PS4, that's what I'm playing through. But like, I haven't got the new Assassin's Creed, because I want to play it on PS5. Ooh, 2,000 gil. That's nice. Oh, there's a ladder there. Right. Can I climb on the car? Yeah, there we go. That was a good guess. Anything else I can climb on? Can I climb on this car? Yes. Yeah, that's fair enough then.
Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on.
Fair play. I regret not pre-ordering one. Come on, Tifa. That way. Oh, too far. So you mainly more into your older games then? Good job she did all those chin-ups. Go straight across.
Pretty close now. Okay. Just need to make it over there.
Yeah. Okay. Ooh. I'm gonna go this way instead. Looks like there's gonna be something here. Oh no, it's just a different direction. Oh, it wouldn't have reached. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, other way.
Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
Right, let's try this again without falling off. I thought she was going to grab the that thing I jumped last time. There we go. Hopefully she grabbed them this time. Okay, you timed this one. Whee! There we go.
That's some fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here.
Damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like.
Hojo.
Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Do I use the elevator, or do I walk up? These cars. Just check everywhere. Make sure I haven't missed anything. That's the way I came in. I wonder if when I get to the top, I'll end up in a fight. See, I've got a pass now, so... That's one of the bikes from Iron Maiden. From Crisis Core. Not Crisis Core. Advent Children. of these. That's pretty cool. What is an Iron Maiden? Well, I know what that is. Let's see what it does. Oh, okay. That's really good. That's the lifts. That's the stairwell. So in the original game, the lifts would just randomize. You just fight your way through. Or the stairs, you just ran up them. I think Retro said to use the stairs. See what happens. That's a cool motorbike. I think as well there's something in the stairs. There was in, like I say, in the old game, in the original, there was a crate.
You have got to be shitting me.
Nope.
But a lot more likely.
Yeah, in the original, I'm very sure there was a crate that had an
it's
item
only 59
in it.
Floor.
Nothing to it.
Well, at least it ain't a race.
Let's just check around here. Nothing. Guess we run up then. Up we go. One. Oh, wait.
Wonder what it's like up there.
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
We're gonna be
well, it's not even 59 flat. Well, it is, top. But it
is. As long as you pace yourself, you'll be fine.
Maybe we should take a quick break.
Come on, Barrett.
Keep running.
You can stop if you want. You can even say it's for me.
Administrate.
Just say you can't hack it.
I'll hack you, jackass.
Oh, that's enough from both of you. Stupid arguments aren't going to get us there faster.
But Tifa, I wasn't...
Not now. Save it for the top.
Running up some stairs.
Could have been a dancer with this footwork.
Come on, Barrett. Whoa, how is Tifa on the 17th floor? Barrett, get out of my way. Ease. Is it meant to be a race?
Guess these labs and shit are all the way at the very top.
Yep, the very top.
Oh god.
That's good to know.
Cloud, keep an eye on Barrett.
Copy.
What was that? I don't think I heard you. Speak up.
I'll keep an eye on Barrett.
Come on, Barrett.
Thanks for the assist.
Up the stairs we go.
Whatever.
I know. I think I'm only halfway there as well.
I said, wait up.
Come on, Barrett. Jeez, maybe I should have taken the lift. I thought maybe there'd be some loot on the way up, or some sort of crates that I could open, get some new gear.
Hey! Just a few floors behind you.
Think of the cardio workout you'd get doing this.
There's Tifa.
Tired?
I was, but I'm feeling okay.
Oh God, how many more? So I'm on floor 35.
What are we waiting for? Let's roll!
You really are doing better.
We gotta keep moving.
Oh God, he's going mad. I can't sprint. The sprint button's not working.
Hard to argue with that. Let's go.
Oh, okay. Didn't know that I could turn off the map. This is a lot of stairs. Come on.
But tell me, are these stairs ever gonna end?
I hope so, because it's a long way. I hope I can save at the top. Right, well, Tifa is only 12 floors away from where we need to be.
I mean, duh.
I was joking.
Tifa's nearly there.
Worst route ever. Give me a suicidal last stand. At least that'd have an end.
Let's shut up.
Why?
We're nearly at the right floor.
State to fight anyway.
Okay, we're nearly there.
So, what should I do?
Shut up and move.
Oh God, Cloud's tiring now. I stand still, does he get his breath back? Oh God, he's getting slower. No, don't get slower. Even the music's going like I'm lightheaded or something. Imagine if you get to the top and black out. That'd be annoying.
This sucks! I want to go back!
Nearly there. Come on! Makes me think of, you know, at the gym, there's those stair machines that just roll around. They're horrible.
Another day, another struggle. Climbing stairs, so much trouble.
We're nearly there.
Yay! Should have taken the lift. Totally should have taken the lift.
The end.
Made it.
The real challenge starts now. Okay.
I want to go through now and fight stuff.
Oh,
that's a B-13. That makes it sound like basement.
Mako super saturation confirmed.
Ooh, Scarlet.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in
core
materia.
So she just made a summon?
Exquisite.
Oh no.
Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tanks.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
Right, so that's the stairs I've just come up. Oh, it's a lovely view of Midgar.
Hey, check it out.
Just need a minute.
Come take a look, Carl.
I just need a minute or two of shut eye.
Thinking. What are
they even after? There's no benches or vending machines. Okay, so keycard's not authorized for that door. I kind of hope there'd be a shop or something on this level.
You must be here for our grand tour. Visitors have access to floors 60, 61, 62, as well as floor 63. You will proceed in that order. By the exit of each floor, you will find a device that will allow you to update the key card in your, thereby allowing you to. And now begins your grand tour.
Why is this whole thing gotta be?
I don't know about you.
You think everything's going?
Yeah, I do.
If it is, then bring it on.
I literally could have used the elevator. Should have got an achievement for, or a trophy for doing all those stairs, though. What just makes me laugh is that
gotta get all these damn key cards just to get anywhere.
Nobody ever queries the bloke with the massive sword on his back.
The former company man himself.
Or
guess you'd know about all the rules, regulations,
the guy with the gun for an arm. Ooh, a tree. As you said, I had to go up in order. So, upper floor.
Yes, every reactor, every pillar. Like I said, a full inspection. There's no telling what kind of damage there might be. If you see anything, anything out of the ordinary, I want to know.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
No, it's fine.
I've brought the damage assessment for Sector 7 you requested. Sir, perhaps you should try and get some sleep.
No, not yet. I need to finish preparing my draft of the reconstruction plan before tonight's board meeting. Whatever reasons they might have had, destroying
the
entire sector is... it's beyond
the pale. Leader of the Turks.
Director, I would strongly advise you not to say such things outside of this room.
Don't I know it.
Who's that? I wonder.
What a world. Why do we even bother, you know?
There's still no shop. But a museum.
As well as the various divisions that make up the company. And of course, the city of Midgar and the miracle of Mako energy. Whatever takes your fancy, you're sure to learn something new.
Yeah, yeah, shut up!
Guns, cars, guns, helicopters. This. I wish I could read Japanese to know what that says.
I think I just threw up a little.
Man thinks very highly of himself.
Heidegger, sorry. That's Reeve, we just saw. Can't remember his name.
Yeah. Moving along, the next exhibit will teach you about the important work we do here by giving you a closer look at each of our divisions. I hope you're ready to be amazed because you simply won't believe all the exciting adventures we have here.
This is really cool.
These all look so familiar.
Because we've destroyed a bunch of them already.
That's Scarlet.
The advanced weaponry exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Helicopter. But tell me who this is.
What?
Oh, Palmer.
This paper right here? Give me a moment. Welcome to the Shinra building. The Space and Aeronautics Division has taken rocket systems developed for military applications and adapted them to a different purpose. The search for new precious resources in the infinite reaches of space. That being said, since we have plenty of Mako at the present, those plans are currently on hold. It's a bit of a shame, really.
Okay. Research and development. Is this Hojo?
Welcome to Shinra headquarters. My duties as director of research and development are, in all likelihood, far beyond your ability to comprehend. So there will be no presentation, as it would be a waste of my time and yours. But rest assured, we are making great strides. Albeit not at this particular moment, because I'm filming this rubbish instead. I believe I've wasted enough of my precious time as it is. Science waits for no one, after all. So, good day.
So Hojo's an asshole. Expected. That's a soldier third class. Ah, here we go. Public security.
The public security exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Okay, there's Reeve.
Welcome to the Shinra building. Our mission here at Urban Planning is to supply the residents of Midgar with energy created from Mako. We also take pride in maintaining public infrastructure. The pillars and railways that run all throughout the city.
Oh, it's those big hands.
Currently, we are working to construct an intraplate expressway. When this project has been completed, it will provide much easier access to numerous locations all across Midgar. We appreciate your patience and understanding in the meantime.
Enjoyed learning about our divisions and the wonderful ideas and solutions that are produced.
Well, I've definitely blown one of those up.
Here at Shinra, we strive to ensure the safety of all residents around the clock.
That's clever. They've used all the places that I've been. Kind of save them having to make new ones. Smart.
Now, moving along, the next exhibit will teach you all about the miracle of Mako energy and our reactors, as well as the city of Midgar itself. So come on!
Okay,
This is Midgar, our home, recreated in 1/10,000th scale. As you can see here,
big map.
Mako reactors form a ring around the center of our city and keep Midgar running day and night. The Mako which flows beneath our feet is a truly limitless resource. At Shinra, we have developed technologies to extract it and transform it into the fuel and electricity that powers everything we do. Thanks to the miracle of Mako energy, our lives are richer and better than ever before.
Excuse me. You're
Mako anyway. Keeps our lights on at night and made Midgar into the city that never sleeps. A triumph of technology and testament to man's potential.
Nothing but a bunch of lies.
Except that Mako has made people's lives better.
It's made people blind. Blind to the cold, hard truth. Even I used to buy into their bullshit. Remembering that makes me even madder.
Right, so I can save. That's good. Map.
Congratulations! You can call yourself a Now, moving along. Next, Ooh. Please proceed to the 61st floor, the Visual Entertainment Hall. Welcome to the Visual Entertainment Hall, where we showcase Shinra's cutting-edge technology. Through an immersive visual and audio experience, please relax and enjoy the show.
Okay, can't go that way. Okay, so before I go into that room, I am going to call it a day for today. So first off, thank you everyone for coming and hanging out. I really, really appreciate it as always. Warm Tofu, thank you so, so much for that raid, man. I really appreciate it and your support. Lady Fox, thank you so much for the follow. And for everyone else who's sort of kind of hung around after the raid. I mean, you don't have to stick around, and I really appreciate it, guys. So thank you. Thank you a lot. In the meantime, I'm going to take us over to... Where do people play? Ooh, Nemo's playing Beyond, so we're going to go hang out with little Nemo. So yeah, in the meantime, guys, if you don't already, please hit that follow button. I'm so close to 500, and we'll be doing a special stream for that. I do have a Discord, a Twitter, a YouTube, and all that jazz, which are just coming up now. So if you want to, please hit me a follow. But in the meantime, guys, if you do ever want to chat, my inbox is always open. Twitch, Twitter, Discord, whatever. Just hit me up. I'm always there to talk. But yeah, thanks for hanging out. I really appreciate it. And I will catch you all very, very soon. Take care of yourselves, guys. Peace.